Hello, my name's John.
I'm the man you call Jigsaw.
The games have just begun.
Mr. Hoffman?
Yes?
I'm Special Agent Lindsay Perez. This is Special Agent Peter Strahm.
Where's the body?
It was constructed for her execution.
This wasn't done by Amanda Young.
Excuse me?
Open the door.
You won't find me. It's just...
We're here to find the person your department couldn't, Detective, the one helping Jigsaw and Amanda Young.
Excuse me.
He has a wife. Where is she?
Jigsaw never kept anyone that long.
No one but Amanda Young. 96. Everyone around him keeps dying. Where is he to tell us he's innocent with all these photos are gone in his apartment?
What does he want us to see on these walls? This is who we're looking for. Jill Tuck, where is she?
Have them turn off the air alert.
I don't have to convince everybody.
Just 12
people. Psychopath must be
next.
Points to you as a possible accomplice. I am just curious as to why.
Every partner he's ever worked with, dead. Look at these photos. Tell me how you feel.
Right side clear.
Where are the two Jigsaw targets?
Jigsaw wanted us to find that place. Jill Tuck, where's the building?
Here, this building.
Jill, that's a federal fucking indictment. It's got your name on it.
Talk to me!
What's with the doll?
What's with the tricycle?
Who were John's business associates before he went insane?
Where the hell is Art Blank?
Obstruction of justice. Aiding and abetting.
Conspirator to murder.
He's a friend.
He's the accomplice we have been looking for, and he is your fucking lawyer.
Did you see this? This is my partner's blood. She's fighting for her life right now because of her.
You can't just walk away.
Get the fuck out of here.
Who are you talking to? That's me, John.
Your son was named after John's first building, right? Where is it?
Where is it?
Thank you.
last thing she said was Detective Hoffman. A couple of scratches and a story about how your arm straps broke. Jigsaw doesn't make mistakes.
Is this you theorizing again? Because Jigsaw's dead.
I'm not talking about him. I'm talking about you and your whole crooked department.
My department's gone. They're all dead. There's no one left.
Besides you.
I'm no longer handling the case, man.
Jigsaw's dead. How many lives did I inevitably save?
You are probably the last man standing. Now perhaps you will succeed where the others have failed. I promise that my work will continue. You think it's over just because I'm dead? It's not over.
Everything we know, you know. Is that fair?
Who did this?
The same knife was used on only one other victim.
And that victim was Seth Baxter.
The man who killed your sister. From now on, I control all aspects of the game.
The type of cancer you have, it's malignant and inoperable.
Once you see death up close, then you know what the value of life is.
So when's your test, Detective?
I don't need one, because I didn't take my life for granted. Amanda will fail you. We'll see.
I'm not going anywhere.
You sure about that?
Feels more.
Let's be honest. You want him to suffer just as much as I do.
Something doesn't sit right.
Right now, you're feeling helpless. He knows nothing.
Everyone.
Motherfucker!